back, 53 minutes past the hour, and here is what you need to know to start your Friday. The measles threat has expanded in Butte County. There is now a confirmed case at Chico State. There are now 4 adults with the virus in Butte County, and we've got a full list of locations that people may have been exposed on the front page of our website, which is actionnewsnow.com.
Kane Harrison, seen here, has pleaded guilty to second-degree murder in Shasta County. The district attorney says he shot Randall Matsunga in the chest after an argument in February 2017. He could face life in prison.
A Cottonwood man, Scott McLaughlin, has pleaded guilty to 5 charges of molesting children. The Tehama County District Attorney says McLaughlin would take minors to a local dirt bike racetrack, then to his home where he would give them alcohol. He now faces 30 years behind bars.
The Tehama County Sheriff's Office has identified these two, Benjamin Pierce Flores and Danielle Eddy, as the 2 people who led deputies on a wild chase in Rancho Tehama Wednesday. Both are now charged with burglary.
And Chico police have imposed a glass ban for Cesar Chavez weekend. You can see the map of the area here. It starts at 6 o'clock tonight and it ends on Monday.
Also, a traffic alert for this weekend for Sunday. Here's a map of streets that will be closed in downtown Chico from 6 a.m. until 7 p.m. And this closure is for the Chico Master Cycling Team's Criterium Stage Race. So there's going to be a lot of cyclists out. Keep that in mind before you head out the door on Sunday. And you are next.